family pictures. Andon is looking so sharp. Rachel, back for your close-up again.
My feet hurt.
I know. I must have mated with the right woman.
Oh, ew. Cut it.
Cut it. Mad, cut it.
Yeah, don't mess up that hair.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, quit.
I don't think we're supposed to be doing sprints.
Quit, please quit.
We're seeing the one because he thought he'd beat me.
No. We save that for after.
Oh.
Hey, do you want to run the camera?
I will.
You want to run it, man?
Yeah. Here. I know how to run it. I can run it.
Right. Bad.
Oh, Maddie. Or actually, Andon, you're fine in the middle. That's cute.
Yeah.
Madeline.
There you go. Good. Wow, look at you guys.
Killing the game.
Totally. Oh my gosh. Okay, stay there. Don't move. Goodness sake, that was easy.
Okay, you guys go in there too.
Oh yeah, boy. Corey, you left Columbus at what time?
2 o'clock.
2 a.m. to meet me at Rocky Road. Let's show you guys this place real quick. So this is the fucking old school High Valley gym. It's fucking sick. 1075, the Rock Station. It's got everything you need. Place been around for a minute. I really like the decals on the wall over here. This is the monolith area, deadlift platform. Pretty fucking sick. Your toughest competition lies in these walls. I can't control the music though, Chuck does. It sounds like Chuck's music. So I used to come home. It was in a different building then, but like this is the style of gym. There was about three different gyms, I guess, when I grew up. But like this is why old school is old school, because this is what you know when you live back here. It's just a bunch of blue collar dudes lifting after they come home from the mine, after they're done with the steel mill, or carpenters or whatever, and they come in here and still benching fucking 400 pounds. Just jacked ass bad motherfuckers is what I grew up seeing. And that's why Dustin and I had this kind of whole feel. So even though it's a different building, different owner, this is kind of like the norm of where I'm from. And now you guys probably fucking get it, you know? All right, so this was my high school car. It's called the Plymouth Horizon or Dodge Omni. Fucking love it. I had about three of these and they're tanks. My old man loved buying these and having me drive them for some reason. But anyway, that's where you start out at. You gotta love it. Getting that Benz every day, you're feeling it. Yo, what up? So it's Black Friday. I'm at my mom's house. The orders, it's only like, I don't know, 7 a.m. The orders are pouring in like crazy on this 50% off deal. I'm trying to get my wife up so we can go home, because I gotta pack orders with the guys. Hey, even when you're the owner, one of the owners, you gotta pack orders, especially on something when you're running 50% off. I'm so pumped people are trying the product. It's so good. I just know once they try it, they're gonna love it. So there's lots of sacks to pack. And we're doing the specialty fireman bag too on top of it. About to be crazy. So I'm gonna get some footage of the guys getting together the orders today. And yeah. It's about to be fun. I gotta try to wake her up. Yeah. All right, so we got Black Friday going on. We're packing these orders. Just a crap load of orders, which is good. Jazz Latine in the house.
Grinding.
Jay in here making it happen. Jacob, it's time for your close up.
I haven't slept in like 3 days.
Jacob, what you printing over here? Taking over this big time desk over here from Andriskin.
Where's he at?
He's gonna love that. Mr. Peter in the house. It's time for your close up, Peter.
Pre-workout?
Yeah, we're going pre-workout.
Getting turnt.
Dude,
if I drank that, I wouldn't sleep. Like that.
Sick. You guys get the fucking work. Fucking donut man over here.
Easy.
I bought a website. This is a true story. I own stopeatingdonuts.com. I'll sell it to you.
Sammy's interested.
Too good.
We've been having a few of these with all these orders out here. Don't do that, Jay. Which is your girlfriend, your boyfriend, your wife, your husband at home, and how you navigate that relationship in business. If you're a crazy entrepreneur like John and myself, we're going to go over the three easiest businesses to make money in, and also the three hardest. And you know, it's brought to you by MaxEffortMuscle.com and Reebok. You better be more human. And I'd like to introduce my co-host, John Fosco. What's up, my brother?